I got an empty spot beside me. Have a seat. Just a couple of fellas. Just a couple of dudes. Let's go visit BMR's island. BMR, I'm coming to you. I didn't see yours, Illuminator. I gotta scroll through. I got a lot of requests. This guy's always spamming. It's time it pays off. Uranus. You named your island Uranus? This is your captain. We're almost to Uranus. Oh, hello. Is this you? Nice little humble place. What the fuck is this setup? Why did you place the museum right behind the the town hall like this? Why? Is that a weed farm? Oh my god, he's just growing weed. Nice flag, dude. What the fuck is this? What? This is such a scuffed town. What is, is this the grill? Is this the hangout spot? That's where everybody goes to hang? Who are you? Are you a visitor? I'm Clay, and I live here with my bug friends. All right, that's weird. Bye. What is this music? I don't know if I want to be in here anymore. All right, I enjoyed my stay. It's empty because your anus is M. All right, awesome. BMR, I enjoyed your island, man. You started like 4 days ago. Is it constant Illuminati, or you just want to see your town on stream? Be honest with me. Be honest. Be transparent. I have Agnes. Why? You're just listing reasons for me not to come. It literally makes the town worse. All right, Illuminati. I feel like I've already visited. I can smell it from here. Hello. Wow. Oh my god. What's going on here? Yeah, okay, we're good. There's blood every— why is there blood all over the island? Why is there blood on the doorstep? What? I don't know about this one. All right, why— can you please clean up before inviting me next time? Can we clean up the place, please? This is just a little, you know. All right. Good emote choice there. I'm gonna head out. I gotta write a creepypasta later. Stop following me! I'm only here to see Scoot. Scoot, stay still. He can't see movement. Stay still. Scoot, stay still. Scoot, stay still. Hold. Oh my god. Talk faster, Scoot. Scoot, talk faster. Okay. Ah! We're going. We're leaving. 5:30. Oh, you're in Central Time Zone, dude? Oh my god. Oh, Jay. Oh my god, he's dressed up like the Ram. It's Jay Schlatt Town. All right, good bit. Good bit. Funny I laughed. You have peaches on the wall. Oh, you got a nice little Squidward painting. You got the girls pointing at the cat. That's a funny meme. What the fuck is that? Why? Why are your back rooms all like this? What the fuck? I'm out. You lost me again. What the fuck? You're not gonna summon a demon with my face. No. All right, you know what? I'm not leaving without a gift. This— at least there's not blood here. Drop a gift. Basketball shoes. All right. You got me Jordans? All right. All right. Yeah, I'm good. We're good. We're clean. Dap me up. Hey, it's good to be homies with those that perform satanic rituals on your behalf. It's good to make allies out here. A flight for lesbos. Yeah? The island of lesbians. Very excited. Very excited. This will be great. Return your seat to the upright position. It says nice cock on the flag. It says nice cock. Samurai shirt. Samurai green. This is literally a weeb costume. I don't want this. I don't want this. Nice try. Next one better have a murder room. Yeah, you guys gotta live up to the murder rooms now. Smiley faces. The name is Chinese, by the way. Okay. No! I don't know what they expected. I walked into that town peacefully and they immediately switched to the furry costume. I felt slighted. And so I left. I like your froggy chair. Take me where I need to go. You lead me. Take me on the tour of what I need to see. Wow. Look at this town hall. Wow. Pretty impressive. Oh my god. Really, man? Really? Come on, man. What the fuck is this? This is crazy. Oh, and there's like a little private beach back here. Look at that. Oh, that's Godzilla. What the fuck? Oh. Wow. This guy's definitely a weeb, but a dedicated weeb, you know? And that I can respect. Oh, you got Etika. That's cute. That's cute. You got the two switches. That's cute. I like this room. What's in this room? Oh, thank God it's not a fucking shrine to me. That's good. What the fuck? Ah! I was gonna say, you just died in front of me. What? It works as a bed? What? Oh, you can't go. Oh, it would have been really cool if you could go between it. Let's check out the bay. Oh, the game room? Oh, shit. Is that One Piece on the- That's One Piece, right? I know because the one guy has the straw hat. He's definitely a weeb, but he's our weeb. Noble coat. And DJ's turntable. Yo! Wow, what a coat! Look at that! That's pretty clean. Thank you. It's always the fucking weebs, dude. It's always the fucking weebs. Oh, there's somebody over there. There's a man over there, it looks like. Alright, well, this is great. I'm just gonna leave you there. Just gonna leave you there. Just gonna leave y'all be. Hello! Thank you for wearing your mask. Oh my god! Ooh. What is on your bed? What is on your bed? Who is that? Is that you? Is that just like a yearbook photo you printed on your bed? It's a friend. Oh, I see Lud is on your chair, though. Lud is around here. Nice. Oh, I don't know where he went. I think he went up. I think he went up here. Oh, it's just a Lud room. It's just another Ludwig room. It's just a Ludwig room. Any Lud buds? Easy farm. Check the flag. We'll check your flag. It's just fucking Ludwig. I don't know what I expected. I don't know what I expected. Oh my god, it's the U2s. Is this like a shrine? I don't... There's like skeletons. A diagram of organs next to my U2s. Great reminder to purchase my U2s before it's gone forever! Exclamation point U2s in chat. You have a gift for me? Nice. Diner uniform. Wow. You're just gonna make my chat all kinds of excited, aren't you, with this one? Wow. Very cute. What's going on, Nick? Nick, you said I was in one of your new did you upload the video that I'm in yet? The Pixar knockoff made by one guy.
You know what I love in
this- Are you saying I look like that character? You tweeted me this. Where am I in here? Where am I? What part do you say I look like this fucking character, Nick?
Big city, big rock, and big street. We also meet Big Boss Orc who looks like ConnorEatsPants.
He does not even look like me. What do you mean he looks like me? Actually looks like him?
ConnorEatsPants, get it?
What the fuck? So you're saying, hold on, let me just get this comparison clear here. Okay, so you're saying that these two things look alike. This and this. I mean, I guess I can almost see it. Maybe? Kinda? Maybe? That's the same picture. I will say, he does look like my dad. And then we have the back room. Excited to see it. Cute town so far. Oh, Twitch Prime! Any primers? Any primers? Twitch Prime, baby! Yeah! Yeah! Twitch Prime, bitches! Twitch Prime. Twitch Prime, please subscribe. Please subscribe. Not a paid actor. Not a paid actor. This is legit. This is legit. Hey, definitely cheese with a Twitch Prime. Nice. 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 I love it. I love it. I love it. Yo, Vinza, thank you for the Prime. I just started 2 days ago. Oh my God. All right, buddy, here's what I'm gonna need. I know you just started. Here's what I need you to do. Are you listening carefully? Do a circle if you're listening. All right, your task is this. Once I walk out of this room, you can modify this room. I need you to give me this bed. I demand the bed. You see how I'm dressed? This is now my bed. I want it. So I want that, and I also want the cat tower. I'm gonna walk out. You're gonna take those things and then drop them outside for me, all right? That's how we're gonna do it. It's not stealing. This is how Animal Crossing works. Welcome to Animal Crossing, my friend. Good stuff. Good job. Good job, Alex. You've been scammed, motherfucker. Get in the cuck shed. Am I right, boys? Any Minecraft fans? All right. Bye, Alex. That was a really productive visit. I'm not gonna lie, Connor. That was fucked up. What was fucked up about that? I went to the town. I saw things I wanted. I said, give me those. And then they gave it to me. This guy says he has so many bits. Let's do it. This guy. I see you, Sunflower. I see you. I'm coming. I'm coming. A hot tub by the water. Infinity pool pot. Oh, shit. That is an infinity pool. Oh, my God. Your villagers aren't bad for only having a few. Oh, never mind. We got good stuff over here. I'm just going to go in there, I guess. I don't really want to play Animal Crossing anymore. I don't really want to play Animal Crossing. Are you in your home? Where are you? I guess I'm just gonna walk into the home. I assume he's in here. Hello? Anybody home? Oh, he is here. He might be AFK, right? He didn't, I don't know if he even knows I'm in his town. No one tell him. Yo! This room is sick! Is he here? What the fuck? They moved. Who the hell is this guy? They moved. Years from now, where were you when the Connor Eats Pants concert happened? Where were you? Corona! Corona! Gotcha, bitch! Gotcha! Psych! See ya! Should've worn a mask, idiot. Should've worn a mask. That's on you. Two? Question mark? And there's a bunch of smile. Oh, he's farming emotes. He's farming you guys. Oh my God. He's farming you too easy. Oldest trick in the book. Oh my God. There was a man. Oh no. What have you done to this place? Why does it say welcome up there? Any lesbians? Question mark. Yeah? And then he just types the fucking Clint emote in chat. Oh my God, the wall! I turned the wall and I just... Oh my God, it's just Clint. Good job, you got me. Jesus Christ. You got me. Is that it? Is that all that's in the town? Was that? Is that what this was all for? Any good villagers? Victoria's okay. I don't know about Flip. Cherry's good. Maple's good. Not bad. Not bad. All right. See ya. Well, this was a good time today. This was just a great time.